That's so cute.
Just use your key. Focus. Boom. Then one more. Boom.
The offline navigation is so good. Look at that in the heads-up display. Ayala Avenue. 550 millimeters. It's also showing the direction. That's so cool. My camera is not clean.
Please also take a look at the side mirror. Start button is so cute. It's like started already. Of course we have lighting
screen. See that?
It's just so cute and wow. It almost looks like a skin of a snake.
Hi everyone, let me show you the POV of this 2021 Mini Clubman JCW. This is the top of the line. The only Mini I have tried so far is actually the Countryman and this car is as fast. Actually, it's a lot faster because this is the JCW variant. And the experience so far is amazing. This is a Mini, guys. Look at this, every time I change the driving mode, there you go, it changes as well. And when I adjust the volume, it goes up like that. And when I also adjust the aircon, it also shows like that, which is very cool. The heads-up display is nice as well. But I'm not sure about the BMW turn signals or the stocks because they don't actually lock. They just stay like that. So I need to kind of cancel it out by pressing it the other way. I don't know if that's normal. And the horn is extremely stiff and hard. So when I want to do a friendly horn, it is quite a challenge because I don't want people to bump this car. This car must be expensive. I'm not even sure how much this is. But thank you, Philippines. But thank you, Mini Philippines, for letting me try out this car. The seat is extremely comfortable. It is holding me very tight with these bolsters. So I'm also an extremely thin guy. If you have like love handles, I think you might need to tuck in tighter. Oh, so this car is a 5-seater. So there is actually a headrest for the second row, which is kinda blocking my view. But since this door is like a barnyard type of opening gateway system, so it's a 2-door at the back, there is actually something in the middle. There's a line that's actually blocking also. But since I'm coming from an FJ, this car has more visibility than I can ask for. This is actually more than enough. So as of now, I am in sport mode, but let's try in green mode, which is also the comfort mode. So So it changes everything, the steering, the suspension, the engine throttle, the response. So it becomes a lot more drivable and relaxing. Because when you're in sport mode, you really want to just push the vehicle to its limit, because you know you're in a JCW. So when I put it to mid, yeah, it becomes louder. When I put to sport, yun, it becomes louder. It's as if I am in a Mustang or some sort. The kind of muffler, the sound coming from the muffler, even though I'm not doing anything. So it definitely feels very sporty. It definitely feels like a sports car. This is like a cute sports car, so to speak. And that is a nice thing. I don't even have the aircon on because it's quite cold already. It's so cold here in the Philippines. Yep. It is actually 5 or 6 already. Okay, it's already 6. Move on. It's really nice to drive this. You know, it was just recent. I really love to drive with the paddle shifters. They are really making a ton of difference in the driving, especially acceleration performance. So we're in drive. Even in drive, it's really fast. You see that? You hear that sound? But it's always the braking that I feel is lacking in this Mini. Even in the Countryman, I felt the braking was, you know, a bit too light. I still don't get that confidence that it is gonna help me make that emergency brake when I need it. Because this car has great power. So with great power comes great responsibility, right? And this one is not gonna, okay. And that is kinda like making me hesitate to actually press it harder. So with great speeds, you need great brake pads as well. But I'm not saying it's weak. Okay, let's try to pull this one. Oh yeah. The braking is nice, but since I have tried something better, maybe that's why, or I'm just afraid to damage the car. So. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness, driving the Mini Clubman JCW. The experience is just fantastic, and you know, the handling is also amazing. It just keeps that smile on my face. So, based on my very short Mini experience, you know, number one, it's the style. When people see this car, they just want to take photos of it. Like even me, my wife, when she saw it earlier, oh my goodness, she said, it's like, you know, when you see a cute dog, like me, I'm a dog person, my wife is a cat person. When she sees a cute cat, that's the kind of reaction she will do. Like, ah, ah, it's so cute. You know those things? This car is so fast. I mean, I wish I can go faster, but then of course I need to follow the speed limit here, right? The thrust is simply amazing, and you can also rest your thumb here, or thumbs. Just going 100, so I can also do cruise control. Okay, I like this. Like, it's normally it just goes by once, but this one goes by tens. So each click would mean, so 80, 90, 100. So it's 100 right now. Okay, and I also like the heads-up display. Wow. It's exactly 100. So I still have 242 kilometers worth of fuel. I'm just gonna lower the speed going under the tunnel. Oh, so there's a short little press and there's a hard press. So if I hard press, it goes down and up by 10. But if I do a small press, oh, okay, see this? So now I can do the ones. Alright. They're crossing the road. So cute. Drive is crazy. Four-wheel drive. This all-wheel drive, all four, is crazy. There's no slipping, there is no losing traction in this. Crazy. Oh, it's crazy, crazy. This is not just cute. This is super fast. This is crazy.